Another downtown restaurant is forced to close its doors. Yesterday was the last day for Dick's Bodacious Bar-B-Q. In a Facebook post, the company said, "We've enjoyed serving the wonderful people of Indy and visitors for the last 15 years."